This video shows how the blades of the largest wind turbines are transported. Mounted at a 45-degree angle, they are placed on modular heavy-duty trailers with specially prepared mounts, similar to those to which the blade is eventually attached on the wind turbine. It also gives perspective on how big they are. The one in the video is for an offshore wind turbine, and the largest blades can weigh up to 20 tons and have blades that are 100 meters long. Largest wind turbines are almost as tall as the Eiffel Tower.